Okay, so yeah, should be back now. Reset something really quickly. Okay, there we go.
Select a farm.
So yeah, in the last one, we took on the egg carrier. Not the actual level, but just the outside. So yeah, it's like Siri picked that up. So yeah, gonna be continuing on here with Sonic's story. We're at 65% of the way through. But I've unlocked a lot of the other stories. Somehow I unlocked Big Story as well. So
let's get him.
So yeah, we're on the egg carrier.
Get too many ideas, you fools! You haven't seen the power this vessel really has! Get a load of this!
So now it's gonna get even bigger.
Oh wow! It's changed shape! Did you see that?
Darn! This makes it harder for us to get to the bridge!
I hate it when he doesn't listen.
I bet you weren't expecting this. The only way you can get to me is through the sky deck. Find out if you can figure this one out.
Oh yeah? Well, I'll show you. Bring it on! This must be the way to the sky deck.
Yep. No, that was just a weird cutscene. Sorry, the cat was thrown and rescue the animal. It's almost like, let's see where guys pronounce that. Okay, looks like Kelt's gonna be joining us this time. Super careful here. I'm actually a flying battery zone, and I do not like that stage. It was like very difficult whenever I played Sonic, because I wasn't that good at video games at the time, so. I still don't really like it because of that. Oh, my root tails. And rip me. We had a checkpoint, yeah. Okay. Bubble shield. Okay, you just gotta watch the shadow. Looks like there's lightning. Oh, that's not a bubble shield, that's not electric. Getting a ton of one-ups. I think Tails got that one though. Skill transfer from me. Oh. Luckily we made it over here. Not so fast, everything has to loot in first. Tails. we can just fly through levels with Tails in this game. In Sonic 1, or not 1, but Sonic 2.
Will throw you off course. When the ship increases speed, hang on to something.
There's some rings there. That's not a good sign. I don't know if that man just blew up half the ship intentionally or not, but things usually don't go well for flying objects whenever half of them gets ripped off. Oh, I have to wait until it was lined up. I mean, I guess the way that I did it kind of works. Well, I'm supposed to even be in here. Doesn't look like it, actually. So I have to jump into it as well. If I stay on, I could get an extra life, but not really a need for that. I've already got 11, so... should be more than enough. I'm headed this way. It's pretty impressive, Sonic. Just doing that completely backwards. I don't think these things fall on me, so... stuck in the wall. There we go.
Yes. bad. Is that it?
It might be, but let's check out the bridge.
Oh wait. I doubt he would have this as his password. That just takes you back to the shower. Not really trying to do the shower, you know.
Too late!
Not the birdie! A Chaos Emerald! No way!
Be gone, all of you! This is all I really need! Gamma!
What is your wish, Master Robotnik?
Gamut's the final pair.
Get rid of these pests! Show them what you've got!
Aye, aye, sir.
And don't disappoint me, or else...
Resistance is futile.
Yep, that's all that was.
Aside, Amy! Out of my way!
No! This robot is my friend! He helped me! Don't hurt him!
Okay, then.
Okay. Whatever you say. You must have your reasons.
I mean, it did lose a wing, so that kind of makes sense.
Hurry, Tails! Take Amy and get out of here!
Well, what about you?
I'll find that Eggman and put him out of commission.
Go to the captain's room.
So, yeah, I think we will be going to the captain's room in the next one. So, yeah, this has been pretty good so far, I think. But yeah, I kind of recorded three of these in a row, so I will be, well, I mean, I might record the next one, but probably not, for a while, and just get those edited and stuff. So, yeah, I guess I'll see everyone in the next one.